I just got out of school and I'm currently in the parking lot, and I'm on my way to go to Starbucks and Ulta. So keep watching. I hope you guys like my video. Train the Starbucks entrance. So I'm gonna go ahead and like park over here, because actually I'm parking over here, guys. Let's see how I do, guys. Let's see how I freaking do. Okay. Okay, so I'm currently parked outside of the Starbucks. Should I go in through the... It's because I don't know what to say if I'm going to go through the drive-thru. So I'm going to be like, hi, so I'm doing a YouTube video and I was wondering if you can surprise me. I think I'm just gonna go in. I don't know, I've never done one of these videos, like I've said. So I'm kind of nervous. Okay, I'm gonna go through the drive-thru and I'm just gonna say that. I'm gonna be like, so I'm doing a YouTube video and I was wondering if you can surprise me with any drink you want. I don't know. I'm so nervous. I think I'm just gonna go through the drive-thru. Guys, so I know this is an awkward position, but I really don't want the person that I'm like giving the money to in the drive-thru to see that I'm like recording, because I don't want them to feel triggered in any way. So I'm gonna go to the drive-thru now, and yeah. Okay, guys, it's my turn. Hi, I was wondering if you could surprise me with any small drink.
Any small drink?
Yeah.
Do you have a price limit?
$6.
Okay, we'll see after.
Okay, thank you. Okay, guys. So, I finally did this. I've never done this, oh my gosh. Right, I mean, $7 for a drink. I think that's fine. Do what they give me. Hopefully it's nothing gross. I don't know where to put my phone. So yeah. Okay. Oh shoot, I should have gone to K-pop. A cake pop too. But yeah. Thank you. See what they give me. Thank you. Okay. So. Okay. So. They give me this. It's warm. I don't know what it is, but I'm gonna go to Ulta and I'm gonna go ahead and try it over there. Okay. Okay. Hey guys, so I'm currently at my house. I came to tell my mom that I was going to the store because I didn't want her to worry. So now I'm gonna go to Ulta. So let's go. Okay. Reverse.
You probably think that that you are better now, better now. You only say that cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know my friends know, you know all my uncles and my aunts know. My jewelry really selling fruits, and they joking, man. Know the crackers wish you was a new 305. Treat me like I'm Uncle Luke. Have to slot the top off, it's just a roof. She said, where we going? And I set the moon. We ain't even make it to the room. She thought it was the ocean, it's just a pool.
Oh, yeah.
Now I gotta open, it's just a ghost.
But like in the parking lot.
Who put this shit together?
I don't wanna be all rushed.
Shorty face, got me out the blue.
Someone
said, someone said, she's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did have a Zen, that's blue ball in the money log and have come on, come on.
Hey guys, so I'm an old Tom. Okay, so I am. Hold on, I'm trying to put this in a good place. Let's leave it there. Okay, so I'm in the parking lot at Ulta, and I'm gonna try this. Okay, hold on, let me take a thumbnail picture. All right, ready, ready. Okay, so I'm gonna try it. Let's see. It smells pretty good. It smells like Christmas. Don't forget about Turkey Day. Oh my gosh, I licked it off the straw, and it tastes like really good. Let's see. This is bomb. Oh my gosh. Y'all need to try this. It's some friggin', what is that minty thing called? It's that minty thing. Oh my gosh, this is so good. Okay, well, let's go to Ulta. Okay guys, so look at this truck. Oh, what the heck, look at this truck. Okay, so I'm on my way to Ulta right now. I'm kind of jaywalking, but yeah. Hey guys, so I just got it, so excited. I hope I turn into a beauty guru because I don't know how to do makeup. Okay, guys. So, oh shoot. I just got out of Sprouts and I bought me some gummy bears. So yeah, maybe I shouldn't be coming to the store so often because I'm wasting all my money. And that's not okay. Because, and this is not okay. So, I'm on my way back home unless I see a store, because every time I see a store, I'm like, oh wait, I can go get this. Oh wait, oh my gosh. So yeah, I'm going back to my house. I was going to give a kiss, but then I don't know if this is my outro. Okay. You're editing me, and I'm just saying that I did not film an outro because I was thinking of reviewing my Morphe palette, but I have decided to make a new video for that since this video is already kind of long. I hope you enjoyed my video, and yeah.